I am Dr. Ravindra B.S., Senior Consultant and Head, Gastroenterology, Meenakshi Institute of Gastroenterology, Pannerghatta Road, Fortis Gastroenterology, Pannerghatta Road. Symptoms of liver disease are: 1. You start losing your appetite. You feel less hungry. Number 2 is excessive tiredness. Number 3, you feel joint pain, body aches. These are number 3 symptoms. Number 4, you may start developing jaundice. These are the symptoms of liver disease. Coming to the 5 signs that your liver is damaged. Sign number 1, if you start getting swelling of the legs or swelling of the abdomen. The sign number 2 is you start developing forgetfulness, behavior disturbance, and then sometimes people become sleepy and then they also develop coma. This is number 2. Number 3 is they start producing less urine, their kidney functions become altered. That is number 4. Number 5 is they start developing jaundice. This is the 5 signs that your liver is damaged.